Happy Tuesday afternoon, everyone. So, welcome to my very next, well, artwork sketch on Antonique Smith. So, today is Tuesday afternoon, January 29th, 2019. So, anyways, let me get to work working on this, by coloring this artwork sketch of her. Let's see. Okay. All right, so I had to add something here. Including that as well. All right, so let's see, I have my color pencils with me. So let me get started on that right now. All right, let's see. Where exactly is my brown color pencil? Hold up, let me hold this. All right, so I think I have an idea about what I did with my brown colored pencil. I must have left it upstairs in my room, so I gotta get it. Let's see. Let's see what this can do. Whoops. My bad. Where's my red color pencil? Okay. Here you are. So, yes, let me see. But, yes, it is true I am currently working on, like, say, well, you know, on my brand new, on my brand new sketchbook, though. So I'm just currently just testing my skills out, because, like I said, you know, the sketchbook that I actually have is, like, well, 4 times bigger. I think it's a medium sketchbook. And plus, right, and plus it's also thicker, the sketch pages as well. Let's see. Hold on, let me hold my Well, let me hold my tablet though. Oh, okay, never mind. This brown colored pencil, of course, has been right here with me the whole time. Here it is, right here. I don't believe it. The whole time I thought it was upstairs. Upstairs in my room, that is. All right, I'm gonna have to resume. Let me see. What I'm gonna try and do is resume this artwork sketch again on later on part two. Because I currently do have a lot of work to do on this sketch. And at the same time, I gotta, like, say, well, work on my very next latest art sketch, though. I have an idea. Let me try and add it. Let me see what I can do by trying to add in, like, say, well, my brown color pencil, of course, onto her eyes. I hope this is the right color, though. Alright, so this is part one of my video recording, so stay tuned for part two later on. So I'll be right back, everyone.